Hello, Shadow. It's Ian Anderson from Jethro Tull. How about a bit of that time continuum disruption? An 80-40 flashback.
Well, sure, Ian. Nothing like a little living in the past, eh? We'll drop in the magic coin. And away we go, slicing a path through the thick tundra of yesteryear as we bungle in the musical jungle of another 80-40 flashback. The musical mist scatters to reveal the year Iraq invaded Kuwait. After 27 years as a political prisoner in South Africa, Nelson Mandela was freed. Across America, people wondered who killed Laura Palmer on TV's Twin Peaks, and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles rose from the sewers onto the big screen. It was just last year, 1990. And these were 1840's top five a year ago today, from number five to number one.
From a distance, the world looks blue and green, and the snow-capped mountains white.
Those were the top five in the Billboard chart just a year ago this week. At number five, From a Distance by Bette Midler. At number four, Groove is in the Heart by D-Light. At number three, Because I Love You, the Postman song by Stevie B. At number two, Love Takes Time by Mariah Carey. And number one this week last year, I'm Your Baby Tonight by Whitney Houston. And that's an 80-40 flashback to 1990.
The hits from coast to coast.